What up, what up, what up, what up, world? It's your boy, Oscar Mike, chilling. Out, riding my bike today, enjoying the great Hawaii scenery. I'm down on a fishing pier right now. But who cares about that? You want to know what's on my mind for today. All right, so for today, I want to talk about, what keeps you up at night. The other day, I was in a meeting with my boss, and he was talking to some contractors, and he was like, well, what keeps you up? What jobs that you're doing keep you up? And so I was thinking about that, how it relates to my life. Like, what keeps me up at night? Like, what keeps me up? What drives me? What pushes me to be better? And then I thought about, the people around me. Okay, so here we go. A lot of people don't know their why, right? They just get up aimlessly every day. Go to work, come home, wake up, go to work, do it again. You have to have a purpose, right? You have to know your why. Why you want to get things done. Why are you pushing so hard at work? So for me, it would be my family, definitely my kids. For me, it would be to prove to myself that I could be great at whatever I put my mind to. For me, my why is that, my biggest fear is probably being unsuccessful, okay? That's my why. What's your why, all right? I want you to think about what drives you, what pushes you to be the person that you want to be, what your goals are. We've already talked about that, writing them down, studying them, and all that type of stuff, right? But today, I want you to figure out what keeps you up. Is it just the will to win? Is it your family? Is it money? Whatever it is. Because whatever that is, when times are rough, you have to go back to what keeps you up at night, or your why. All right? So today, I want you to think about your why and what keeps you up. And I want you to do it today, because Oscar Mike said so.